Trump and the Republicans are building a system
to keep the rich rich, keep us in low-paying jobs,
and keep affordable education out of our reach. But
there's an election this year.
We did the math.
And there's enough of us
to vote them out.